Today, the most amazing potato waffle cakes. Start with cold mashed potatoes. Leftovers are great for this. I mixed in an egg and some flour and placed them on a heated greased waffle iron. Cook until they're crispy and perfectly golden. Serve them hot on their own or as a side for your favorite dish. Yummy!